Greetings, brothers and sisters. You know, I say brothers and sisters because Almighty God is our Father. So if He's our Father, then we're all brothers and sisters here this evening.
Amen.
Amen. How do I fit in all this? Well, God calls upon the singers and players of instrument. And I was blessed with a talent, and I'm truly thankful that I'm privileged to be a part of this wonderful experience this evening. And with the influence that I have had over the years on my sisters and brothers, I decided that having had the experience of having good health through Ted Emmanuel and introducing Diamond Tree to me, I'm not here this evening to sell any product, just to speak from my heart and to tell you the truth. So I've decided that I would pass this on to all my sisters in the music and otherwise. Well, I'm going to sing a song to tell them about how wonderful it is to have good health, because I know we're all here for one cause, one reason. Without health, we are nothing. And the Bible tells us that without health, everything comes to naught, zero. And I'm truly thankful that I met this man, Ted Emmanuel. I started really just, you know, thinking serious about getting healthy when I met Ted, and he introduced me to his program. And believe me, I can stand here and testify this evening. Ever since I started on Ted Emmanuel's program, I've never taken a painkiller, really, but I've never seen a doctor for no reason, unless I'm delivering a baby, which is so wonderful to come out with a baby from a hospital. But it's been wonderful, and I've had so many testimonies that in my life since I started doing this program. I have had no matter how we all dress, we're all here tonight looking nice, but if we have a pain in our foot, then we're not comfortable. And I've had a spur in my heel, I mean, for the longest time. I'm on stage, well dressed, but I'm unable to dance. I can't even walk because when I took the x-ray, this spur was like this long in my heel. And I decided that I'd just go on Ted's program. And believe me, I don't know where that spur went. That's the truth. It shows me that you are really what you eat. You're what you eat. And time after time, you know, people would ask, even though a lot of people keep pushing my age, I don't know why, further than it really is. And they would ask, Marcia, how you look like this? I can only say it's Diamond Tree, because as far as I'm concerned, Diamond Tree is life. So let's all just live on. And I'm truly thankful that I can stand here this evening and testify that I am happy to be a part of this whole, you know, the whole experience here. And as I say, no matter who you are or what you're doing, without health, we are nothing.